Turn bear. Do not be sorry. Be better.
I combed the vault, so someone got there first and stole your essence.
Magog!
The thief could be anywhere by now. Failure was inevitable. We're done. Finished. Good night.
What'll I tell Aphrodite?
Tell her I'm on my way to be flattened on a chariot track.
Can't even cross the road, can he?
Okay, you got it.
Wait! This is a long shot, but we could track the thief via Amazon. As in my daughters, the Amazons. Uncanny trackers with uncanny tracking devices.
My God!
I could do it!
Don't get too excited. They aren't talking to me right now. It's a long story. But I do have an Amazon tracking kit I received as an offering. It's in my fortress, which Typhon has locked me out of. Gods, this is pointless. Like my dad says, I'm just a bird brain. Unless...
Unless?
A blast of my salpings could open the gate. I didn't want Typhon's tentacles on it, so I hid it.
Your salpings, huh? I'll have to think of something to play.
Who do you think you are, Aphrodite? You can't toot an instrument of war willy-nilly. Besides, that's only half the job. You'll have to open the gate with Typhon's melody of tribute.
Oh, really? What's the melody?
Typhon's no normal narcissist. He forced Pan to dedicate a song to him and trained my gate to respond to it alone. Pan toiled on the music in a vault somewhere. That's your best bet to find the melody. Once you've got everything, if you make it out alive, play at the fortress gate to open it.
Hey, where's my tribute melody?
I think it's the burps people get after drinking too much wine.
Tribute melody. A part of Typhon's tribute melody. Typhon's tribute is complete.
He should have hired Apollo instead. He charges less than Pan anyway.